Hi, my name's Heather. I work at Beautiful You. I'm one of the senior stylists here, and I'm also the makeup artist at Beautiful You. This is Danielle. She's going to be my model today. We're going to demonstrate a simple work look. I've already prepped her face. We've done your beautiful Asada canvas primer. We've used your beautiful Asada mineral powder foundation and your liquid foundation. And we've gone through, because Danielle's a little bit oilier, we've gone through and used your mineral baked powder foundation, but we've also used a bit of rice powder. Rice powder just helps absorb that little bit of excess oil, so she keeps a beautiful matte complexion. So we're going to go through and show you how to do a really simple cheek on her, and just a really simple elegant eye, perfect for the daytime or for an office meeting or anything. So, I'm going to go through and use this one here. We're going to do a really light contouring on Danielle today. So if you just go through with your contouring, you just start through. If you line up the top of your ear with your mouth and just press underneath where your cheekbone is, that's the best place to contour. So we're just going to go through and give just a really soft contour for Danielle, perfect for the daytime, don't want anything too intense. Beautiful. So that's just given us a soft look. It just really gives a great look to the cheekbone, as making them look nice and prominent. We're going to go through with a really, really super soft blusher, because we don't want anything too out there for the daytime. Generally the best place to pop your blush is right on the apples of the cheek, and then if you just give a slight brush up, it'll just blend it beautifully. So we're going to go through and use just a simple eye palette today. Danielle's got beautiful blue eyes, so we just want to enhance those without making it too heavy for the daytime. So I'm just going to go through and use a really, really light palette.